Hello, it's Juan here, and welcome back to another video, and today what we're going to be doing is another episode of Random Decks. So for those who don't remember or have never watched an episode of this, basically what I do is I use the randomizer, and then whatever deck Urban Rivals throws at me, I then go play with it, and I give myself 3 chances to try and win with said deck. What we're going to be doing is we're going to be playing with Berserk, because they're one of the few clans which I actually own all the cards of, but what's actually really handy is now in Urban Rivals, there quite literally is an auto deck feature, so I no longer actually have to use a randomizer, which is quite mad to be fair. So what we'll do is we'll click the auto deck feature, select our room, which is Tawny, select clans, gonna go for Berserk, and we're gonna hit the generate button. So let's see what we get. Okay, so Gus, Gus, Refuk, got 6 Mercury there, Comrade, yeah, Matt, it's actually a really good deck to be fair, awesome, we should have no issues with this at all. I'm feeling quite optimistic about this, so let's hop into Tawny, and we'll just play and see how this goes. If this goes very well, then I might just play for the next 15 minutes, to be fair. So game one, let's have a look. We've got Riots. Yeah, not too bad. I've got quite a high star deck, so not something which I'd usually play in Tawny. But with that Refuk, that sets me up for quite a nice, I'd say, 2-hit KO. Yeah, so that should work pretty decent. My strategy, I reckon, is try and win with Beef round 1 and then go for Refuk round 2. That would be very ideal. We'll just see whether that's possible. Fingers crossed. And there we go. We won. Boom. Video over. Now, we need to get a real win, so let's hop back into Tawny and fingers crossed this time. Our opponents will actually play. Okay, so it's my turn. The Rinesh is quite weak, but Gus would make sense to start with. Probably go for a modest 45. No, we'll go 54, I reckon. Just because he's got Sentinels, which, if I'm not careful, he can still outpeel me. Oh, PP. Not PP, he just ulted, which is really not ideal for me. I'm trying to think what to do here. Do I just maybe Fury Refuk, try and go for like a round 2 KO maybe? Or would Comrade maybe be a bit smarter? But if he goes for Mafeo, then yeah, all in Comrade. That should do the trick, and then with that poison, should mean that I get a nice KO right there. Oh, no. Okay, so we saw that one coming. Probably a bit too predictable, so unfortunately, we have lost this round. Well, lost this game, which is not nice. Yeah. Oh, well. We've still got 2 more attempts to get a nice win with this deck, if we get said win. Second game, up against All-Stars. Not too bad. So I reckon Gus again, but maybe not quite as heavily pilled this time. We'll just go for... I'm expecting he'd probably go for Wai Feng. That's what I would respond with. Just because I feel like Oksana, you could save that for maybe one of the other cards. Oh, it's Ashley. So is that then ordered? Yeah. Okay. I mean, not terrible. It's a good job that I didn't play too many pills, because otherwise I would have been at a very bad disadvantage. Do I just go for the same strategy and just go all in Comrade again? Is that just going to be really stupid? Just try the exact same strategy and hope it works a second time round? I don't know. But that is honestly what I'm leaning towards. especially if he's playing that no, I can't do that because he's still got Weifang and Oksana, which means if I'm not careful, he could still get a KO round 2 and 3. But he plays that, so I reckon 6 Mercury is Maker. I need to learn how to pronounce that card. If you know, then please do let me know. But I'll respond with him. Maybe with 36? No, we'll go 45. Because I could see him playing about... Ooh, yes! Yes, yes! Nice. Really, really good. Fantastic. So, all we need to do now is just go all in Refuk. And then if it doesn't work this round, then I should be able to go get a KO with Comrade round 4. But I believe that is done and dusted. Ah, good. I say that, but I reckon, yeah, I'm sure I've won this. I feel fairly positive, but you never know. Something might... Okay. Yeah, so he wins with right Weifang, but he's not able to Fury with Oksana, so that means I have won. I've not got a nice KO, but that is a win, so I will take that. Yeah, how long have I been recording for? 8 minutes. You know what, let's just... Although I've won the challenge, we might as well just play a few more games. Just because this deck is quite fun. Why not? Let's keep going. We'll just play for the remaining 8 minutes of this DT. So it says 2 mana books, but that means he's got Kate in his hand. Slightly nastier hand for me to be against. Not really what you want to see. But it goes for Reagan, so I feel like I want to go for Comrade. Maybe just 3 pills. I don't want to go too heavy because I don't think he would play that much. He just ults. Which is exactly why I didn't go all in. I've got Refuk. Fingers, he's got that SOA, which is really not handy for me. Just thinking what to do here. Do I... Yeah, because I don't want to go all in, do I? Probably half pill it, I reckon. Because if I don't win this round, then I can probably still respond with maybe Refuk. But if I do win, then that should be, well, me set for a KO. So it should work out quite well for me. Fingers crossed. Oh, is he gonna go for why would you go for DJ Corpse? Yeah, because that's when I'm going to get my 9 power. Unless he's just calculating if I went all in. Ooh, PP'd! Awesome. Really, really good. It means I don't think I'm going to... Yeah. I'm probably not going to get a KO now. KO. KO, yeah. Well, I am going to get a KO, but it's probably just going to be a draw because I don't think I can do anything to win round 4. Yeah. But I'll just... go Refuk. Yeah. Oh no, yeah. He's just one with Kate. What am I doing? Yeah. Dude just fucking loves his emotes. KO. Not good. If I'd Furied, then yeah. I guess for some reason I just didn't realize. I didn't remember that I'd lost some life there, so that's why. It didn't work, unfortunately. Just not the smartest on my part. Oh, Geist. I mean, I've got, comrade, I've got some stronger cards, but I'm not in a too advantageous place with the hand I've got. I'll just go for an Esh. I'll play 24, just in case he like holds Arcan and maybe like pills one. But yeah, he's got that catch red, which I've not heard of that before, but I guess that would be quite a decent card to go with maybe round one. I don't really know what he would do. Oh! Is he going to go for Arcan? Perfect, yeah. That's worked out very nicely for me. So I bring him down to 4. But the only way I can now KO is either with Comrade or Gus. He's going to go for Rept, understandably. Well, I'd be surprised if he didn't go for Rept. Okay, he does. Do I Fury Comrade and try and get a KO this round? Or is that maybe a bit predictable? I don't know, but that's how I like to play the game, so we'll go for it. If it works, awesome. If not, I've not been properly playing this DT anyway, so yeah, counters it. yeah, never mind, so we have lost. It's a shame when I think I might have a good idea and it's just something which is quite blatantly obvious to the other player. So another loss. Not great for me. Let's hopefully get a win on our final game with this DT. Okay, Dexter. So, up against Piranus. But I can work with this. I'm not too scared of this hand, I won't say. I'll play only 2 on Gus, because I feel like he maybe could go for Ulrich. As long as he doesn't go for Iron Jaw and just quite low pills, should be fairly safe. Or if he goes for death, then I've kind of already screwed it. Oh no, so probably the worst card he could have played for me, but at least he's played a fair amount of pills, so that puts me in a slightly better position. Oh, is he going to go for Iron Jaw? Yeah, he does. Okay. So part of me feels like I should counter his kill shot. Because would he Fury Iron Jaw? Probably not, I don't think. So I need to play 32. So if I play 36, then at least that counts as... Ooh, okay, good. That works quite nicely for me. Very good. I just need to now be careful of him being able to KO. So, what I'll do is I'll play 4 on Comrade, just so that if he were to go for Tortuga, he can't. But he might just go all in Tortuga. But if he does, I can still surely maybe do enough damage to... Oh! Phoebe's! Yes! Awesome! So, yeah, that worked out perfectly. Really, really good. So, we got there in the end. We got yet another win to round out both this DT and also this video. So, I will take that. So 25, so we need to play 28. Let's go get this win. And there we go. And with Comrade's Poison, we get a KO. Yeah, well, that was actually really fun. I enjoyed that. But hopefully you enjoyed watching that. I've been It's One. Thanks for watching, and goodbye.